to get going in this final session.
Aye.
It's 30 years ago to the day that he won his second ranking. He's already won 5.
12.
And he finished off, we saw it against Ding, against Ali Carter in those big finals.
Go up those extra few gears every single time. When he... And in abundance.
26.
Mark Williams and all, everything here. No, I missed it.
Ronnie Sullivan, 32.
Oh, what a pot that is.
Has he left it? He might. What an important frame this will be for Mark Williams.
Five.
O'Sullivan was on the rampage. That was a few hours ago.
12.
This is going to be some night, isn't it? So, a 29-minute flying to open the evening. It's World Grand Prix, Mark Allen, the Players Championship.
Nine.
Screwed it in, played it more difficult. One. Where's this blue gonna finish?
It's easy to say in interviews, oh, I'm going to go out.
Eight.
When you talk about the World Championship qualifiers, you know, 7 years ago, he teamed up with Sight Right, and a year later, he won the World Championship again. It was a remarkable story, remarkable 40.
24.
What he has to be.
29.
Clinical.
Yeah.
36.
There as well. Oh, look at this for sure. Look at this for sure. Oh.
44.
No pressure. No problem.
Exactly the start to the night.
67. 70.
Williams has compiled 4 centuries in the tournament.
78.
8-3. Real, couldn't he? Not only of this match, but of the week, for sure.
86.
Well, we eulogised over both players and their route to the final.
93.
And they played in the... Certainly.
98.
Served us up a treat.
This for the century. It's first to the final. It's the fourth of the final. What a final break this has been. Cool little double, is it, to finish? What he's capable of doing, three centuries, remembering those four frames.
11.
He wants to put on a show, he wants to win, he wants to win this
battle. 13.
He wants to play well. There's enough room to go around the back of this red. Enough room to go around the back of it. And that's exactly what he...
One.
So much of it as well is a battleship for him.
Five.
Spoken really well, I think, in interviews.
Come from him. And loving this arena and the crowds, of course, as well. We've come to
11.
A bit wary that he may be snookered on the other red.
19.
Gone wrong again.
Run your server. 20.
Such a strange shot from Ronnie. Nice little.
Twenty-one.
It's offered spot. Green, brown, and blue will be enough.
45. 49.
Yes, Ronnie, listening. And Mark Williams has taken advantage. And Mark Williams back in front.
Mark Williams, 54.
So often this season, the end game of Ronnie has mattered. It won't be lost on Williams that he's beautiful little cabin that is. It looked nothing.
Sixteen.
tell you what, that's a very inventive shot. Many players would not have done. Williams is a real shot maker. That was a clever shot to take on. It was a gamble.
Eight. Twenty.
You've been quite brilliant all week, isn't he, Mark Williams? That clearance against Tom Ford was. His record against O'Sullivan, we know he's not great, but he's not frightened of him or anything like that. He's given O'Sullivan plenty to think about this evening. When O'Sullivan swamped him.
36.
That seems quite a long time ago. Didn't hold back again.
44.
Miraculously escaping when they seemed destined for early defeat.
58.
At the time, it was three shots away that he was considering. Like, pace-wise, no worries at all.
High-value killer.
66.
For the Welsh potting machine.
22 years.
Now he stands two frames away.
It's been another marvellous break. I mean, there's just planting 90. It onto a Sullivan miss, let's be honest. If he missed, he 94. Probably still can't quite believe that he missed sitting down there.
99.
105. I wonder if all the reds are. They read off the other one, but I mean, he's such an inventive player, you never quite know what he's going to.
We've talked about O'Sullivan's. Title. Beating in successive matches the three high.
31. 39.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
47.
Oh, he's in a real groove, isn't he? Good.
53. Best compliment you medicine. This is what O'Sullivan
61.
Often does.
Well, he didn't mean to do that, but it won't matter. Yeah, I mean, O'Sullivan was terrific from 3-1 down.
69.
60. He just looks as good as ever. Must be in a hurry, taking two pots at a time.
78. 78 and
the City of Manchester over. But just a cautionary tale for all you fans of Mark Williams, of which there are many.
One.
The shot on
five.
That one was also a pressure ball.
Been 200 points in favour.
11.
Off black is mostly. Can't assume he's just going to keep putting difficult balls until they shake hands. No, picked off the.
Twenty-three.
Just caught that red, slightly too thick. The best in that department.
One.
No, no, no. So that's what he's tried. Oh. That is criminal. That is criminal. Don't seem to miss him very much at all, though. That's the point. He broke down in position.
Williams one.
Well, he didn't even take his time on that shot. He got down and hit it. Out of sync, out of rhythm. So he does get somehow another chance.
One.
It's about to happen.
Seven.
And for the second time this evening, he's left a pot. Now Williams gets in again.
One.
This time,
Mark Williams, the seven. The one.
Nothing.
Ronnie Sullivan, six.
Play a great safety shot. Let's play the double. He's got it. To be honest with you, the last few, his spirit looks to have been broken by William.
Mark Williams, one.
But Neil's hit the nail on the head. And now Shirley Brown. Indeed! He was a cup final.